Thank you. motored, M-O-T, T-R-D.
Austria.
Been around.
We've been in the roof. There's a bunch of them in there.
Oh,
you're good?
They said I couldn't ride.
Oh, I thought he was getting on. Oh, there is one. Hey, all right. I told you we might see one.
It's like the one with my sidecar.
I think so. Except you got the chrome tank. Go.
Let me test drive this RT. Getting ready to cook my lunch. Just Adventure Meals chicken teriyaki from Walmart. So got the water boiling.
A good measure. Might just add a little bug for a little extra protein.
Seems to have landed in my chair.
I'll probably let the bug go. Yeah.
Here's my supper for my lunch. Here's my lunch for today. Don't look too bad. Taste test coming up.
Try to get some.
He went right through the screen door. Jenny runs out, he's sitting there looking. house, he looked at her and ran right back in the house. I'm like, oh my god, she goes, yeah, I scared the shit out of him, but he ran right back in the house.
It's gonna work?
Yeah.
Awesome.
It'll work.
Awesome.
Okay, so what I see here is the other style throttle lock that goes here.
Yeah.
You can leave this on.
Oh, I forgot that was on there.
Right.
Yeah.
You can totally leave this on. It's not a problem.
Okay. Yeah.
Because what we're gonna do is we're gonna go right in this gap.
Okay.
Right here.
All right. Now what I 2 years ago I rode this out to Grand Canyon.
Yeah.
I had an O-ring in there, the O-ring trick. Well, then I found while I was riding, I couldn't hardly get it off here to get it on there. And I couldn't get it back off, so I cut my grip so I could actually flip it off.
Smart.
So yeah,
you tried them all.
I tried them all.
And you ended up
I've had
ours,
that paddle thing, you know, like she had, and I tried it. Yeah. I went to this clamp thingy, and it wouldn't hardly ride on here because it was sliding off.
Yeah.
Like I said, I've been wanting one of these for a long time.
Well, so now you got it. You got the best deal that we have.
Awesome, yeah. So that'd be great. So
Saturday, 4:10. The rally is winding down. There's Philip. We're just chilling under the shade tree. Taking it easy. Getting ready to start packing up the trailer and the truck. Getting ready to head out early in the morning for a long ride home.